Everybody, this is Because I'm Batman's channel doing a review on Marvel's Black Bolt. Here is Black Bolt out of the packaging. You could see his awesome face right there. I don't know why his mouth is blue though. You can see. Let me just zoom up there. See that? That's just weird. But the rest of the figure is amazing. I was playing around with it. The wings, though, you can't take them off, so if you want him to have a pose just with no wings, you have to put his arms always like this with the wings behind his back. The accessories he came with were a regular face, which you can't see because I legit just took it out of the camera, and a Oki leg for the Build-A-Figure Oki. It is a great figure in all. Has a lot of joints. You could put it in any pose you want. I would switch out the head, but it's so hard to switch out the... Give me a sec. Here's Black Bolt with his other head posed. Don't have any other figures in this wave, so still have to collect that Build-A-Figure piece. I will be getting Namor, but not now. Here's the other head. If it would get good quality. Well, there it is, since my quality is terrible. There, you can see better now. There it is right there. Here is the Oki leg. Normal joint. Black Bolt. He's an amazing figure. I love all of the poses he could do. So anybody's gonna buy it, it's at a local GameStop or Walmart, I think. They sell it at Walmart? Don't know. Black Bolt. Black Bolt's here. To tell you to buy the rest of the wave at your local GameStop. Namor. Me. Iron Man. Black Panther. Killmonger. Can all be bought at your local GameStop. Black Bolt. Out.